I don't really remember all the instructions. I just remember there's a cap and hopefully it doesn't explode in my face, because that would be a bad day.